shower later this afternoon. Wouldn't last long, be much, but temperatures either way climbing into the 90s, it looks like today. 93 for the high, the record high is 95, and just a hot day today. More clouds this afternoon, but still hot. And then we drop to the 80s for the rest of the week. Slight chance of an isolated passing shower or storm tomorrow, and then rain showers Wednesday and Thursday, but we're going down through the week.
Another beautiful day ahead. Let's try out the roads. They're just looking